Ladies and gentlemen, a home-based business is any business where the primary office is located in the owner's home. Today, in this short video, I'm going to share with you the pros and cons of a home-based business. So guys, first start with the advantages of a home-based business. Number one, working from home is very cost-effective. You can start any business with a small amount of money. Number two, you save money on commuting, dry cleaning, lunches out, and other daily expenses. Number three, you have a flexible schedule and can work when you want. Number four, you could gain tax advantages since you could deduct the portion of your home used for the business. Number five, a home-based business owners enjoy more time with friends and family members. So now it's time to talk about some disadvantages of a home-based business. So first disadvantages is that working from home can be isolating and lonely. Number two, as a home-based business owner, you will have more difficulty finding financing. Number three, distractions from family or neighbors may make it hard to work. Number four, expansion is limited. If your goal is to stay a sole proprietor, this is not a problem. But if you need additional employees, you will likely outgrow the space you have at home. Besides, do you even want employees in your home? You have to sacrifice a great deal of privacy and personal space when you allow others to work with you, especially if you don't have a dedicated space in your home. Is there anything else you did like to know more about and which was included in this video? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. I'll be glad if you like the video and give me some ideas on how I can improve my videos. And don't forget to subscribe.